Whew. Okay, I have no idea how I'm still alive. So I don't think I can climb up on those. Anything handy over here? According to this, there's nothing particularly useful. I mean, there's no prizes or anything. I hear you, bitch. Where are you? Dude, where is he? Ah, shit. Shit, there's no fire. What the fuck? No! Ah, damn it. It's gonna keep me from that current wave. There you go. Shit. Shit, how am I still alive? Did he just fall off? Some of these guys, I do not know. If you're watching this, you're probably making fun of my dumbass here. Oh, I didn't see you bitches. Step out, bitch. Try it again, bitch. See what happens. Oh, that didn't kill you? So it just gives it a little kick. Shit. Yes, I am stopping to pick up shit. That's your face. Alright, can I jump up there? Shit. Well, that was a lot easier. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Shit, how am I missing? Shoot your feet. Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Reload, reload. Are they coming up from behind me now too? Now, where did you come from? Just give me some triumphant music. I'm not sure why, that was pretty sloppy. Go up there. All right, any more bodies over here? How many people I killed over here? Of ammo. It's weird we're in ancient Japanese figures here, but they have plenty of ammunition crates for whatever reason. All right. Well, I think we're set. Checking these sides, just curious if there's anything interesting, but alas, no. Map shows there's a map right up inside. Ah, shit. That was terribly convenient. So I guess that map should be in the next room.
Never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The only are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
Quit crying. Something in here. Oh, we got a box over here on the side.
Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Sure, why not? I think I've got everything I can get. No way to go up. Let's see what we got here.